name is Jenny Unasa.
Hi, my name is Entomatua. Welcome to the Futures Hours.
Please stand to welcome our guest.
Now it's time for Miss Mosse to speak.
Thank you, Miss Mosse, for that wonderful speech. Year 7 students have been visiting their classes, Samoa, Tonga, Cook Island, and Maori. Caroline Taylor has been visiting their classes as well. What have you learned in Maori class so far?
Learning how to say our pepe house.
Do you find it exciting? So, what are you doing in Tongan?
We're learning how to say numbers translated to Tongan and family members. How do you say stuff in Tongan?
How do you think the Tongan language will help you in the future?
So maybe I might have someone Tongan and I can, say.
Now we may hear a word from Mr. Staples.
Thank you, Mr. Staples, for that lovely speech of yours. Last night, some of our Year 7 students attended the mathematics competition at the ASB Stadium in Kohimarama. Epi Mangale went along to see what it is about.
Hi, and hi everyone. We're at the mathematics right now. And we have two contestants here. How are you feeling?
Good. Nervous.
Do you think you'll come out any place?
No.
No.
Do you think we stand a chance?
No.
50-50.
50-50, that's a good one. Do you think our runners are ready to run?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you think they're fit enough to run the whole thing without getting tired?
Yes.
Yes.
How is Jafenia with her running?
Funny.
How is it funny?
She ran twice instead of once.
As in once around the tables, but she went twice.
Yeah.
She went the extra mile, eh?
Yes.
Now we are going to invite the mass team to give out the awards for the mass week.
Some of our Year 7 girls played in the Southwest School Girls Rugby League tournament yesterday. Caroline Taylor spoke to some of them.
How did the tournament go?
Tournament went well. The girls played some exciting football. Didn't get the result we wanted, but they did their best.
Who were the standout players?
Surprisingly, I'd probably have to say Mata from MS7. Mata Tupou played really well.
They started running towards me and I tried tackling them. But I fall off, and after that, one girl came and stepped on my leg, so I couldn't run, so I had to time out.
Next week, the Year 7 boys are going to the Rugby League competition. Our reporter Caroline Talia has asked about their chances.
Do you think you boys will win?
I think we'll be very good.
Third place.
Are you guys scared?
This guy in the middle.
Maybe.
Fred. The middle.
Now it's time for a sing-along song, Try Everything by Shakira.
Let us quickly check the weather report from Lina Mangale.
Hi everyone. Today it is nice and dry. Everyone's having fun in the classrooms, in the gymnasium, and in the auditorium.
Well, I'm sorry about that, but there are reports down there at the junior side where there's heaps of rain.
Where I am, it is nice and sunny. There's no speck of rain in the computer suite, the toilets, in the hallways, and in classrooms.
Wow. Thank you very much, Lina Mangale.
Thank you, Jenny.
Gee. Is that girl lost or something?
No wonder why she has glasses.
I know.
She must have got it from the $2 shop.
Anyways, thank you for coming to our school assembly. We are going to ask Tule to close with a karakia.